topic name is using console to deploy the application into the WebLogic server. Note, development mode or production mode lo run ayye server ku ee options use chestam. 1 http://localhost:7001/console username and password nu enter cheyali. 3 left side tree lo unna deployments plus EJP module options nu select cheyali. 4 new EJP modules nu deploy cheyali. 5 hyperlinks nu click chesi jar file unna locations nu location ku vellali. Jar file nu select chesi target module and deploy button nu click cheyali. Next topic is to configure connection pooling. 1 go to the console. 2 services plus JDBC plus connections pools. 3 new connection pool nu configure cheyali. 4 database and required driver type nu select cheyali. Continue button nu click cheyali. 5 required details nu fill up cheyali. Name is equal unique uname, database name is equal session id or gdb of oracle instance, username is equal to db username, password is equal to its password. Continue button ni click cheyali. 6 test driver configuration. 7 create or deploy. Next topic is to configure data sources. 1 services plus jdbc plus data source. 2 new jdbc ni configure cheyali data sources etc. 3 name is equal unique name and continue button ni click cheyali. 4 list nundi connection pool ni select chesi continue ను క్లిక్ చేయాలి. 5 సర్వర్ ను చెక్ చేయాలి. క్రియేట్ బటన్ ను ప్రెస్ చేయాలి.